Today, Notion introduce Notion Calendar. This is a separate application which will be available for those who have Notion and for everyone else. This experience is designed to separate the Notion Calendar experience from the main Notion and integrate your calendar for work and life. And for those who watch this channel pretty regularly, you'll notice that it looks very similar to Cron Calendar. Well, very simply, Cron is now Notion Calendar, and they want it to be a better way to manage, organize, and prioritize your time across work and life. Notion Calendar allows you to add your events using Google Calendar, and it also connects with other applications like Zoom and Google Meet to help you to create conference links. It also allows you to schedule links as well with external parties. And more recently, they added a Notion integration, which works nicely now with the new Notion Calendar. And what's neat is there's a new Notion button coming to the calendar mode, allowing you to open Notion Calendar really, really easily within Notion databases. They want this to be a supporting application, and Notion Calendar will be available on iOS and Android, and they also will have a desktop version. Notion have a brand new calendar icon, and to be honest, I'm not really a fan of it, but at the same time, it gives new lease of life to the Notion Cron experience that they had before. And the application hasn't largely changed in terms of functionality, but it does set out a vision for Notion's future. Notion Calendar is available today, and you can check it out in the link in the description if you're looking for more productivity tools. So you can check out all our reviews of calendar apps on Toolfinder, find them linked below. But this is an interesting new chapter for Notion, which I'm sure I'll talk a little bit more in the future about. So, here's a few. Stop tickling me! Here's a few. Right, just wait and then you can tickle me after, okay?
Okay.
All right.